first strike team arriving at the target coordinates. Waiting your orders.
Find Agent Maxis. Recover any intel you can from the base. Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Where are you?
I am in a secured room nearby. First, I will help you infiltrate. Then, you will spill blood.
Ravenoff, you said Maxis was taken to the Omega facility.
Yes.
I smile as your corpses pile up.
Today, aren't we? Chop chop, guys. I still have a lot of work to do. Just have her ready to walk out of here, Peck.
For you.
Danger. Time to show Peck how it
works. What's your big plan?
Come on, see me. There is more than one way to kill a Sabaka. Omega first sent men into the dark ether. They came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This key card will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard back tell you anything.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problems, but getting a little honesty out of that rat will be a nice change of pace.
I was starting to think you weren't cut out for it.
You sure we can trust this guy, Weaver? He seems about as red as they come.
I hear you, Carver, but he's our best and only lead right now. Aerosol delivery system. That should get Peck talking.
Goddamn traitor. He'd backstab the Pope if the devil made an offer.
No surprise there. From what I've read, he was never one to be known for basic human decency.
I'm here, Requiem. In the corner. My truth serum? I suppose
talk
you think you're clever.
Surgery.
Is it even a proper dose? Might be. Symptom check. Warm tingles. Goosebumps. Feeling of happiness. Euphoria. Which means it's time for... hallucination. Memories. My memories. I believe the meaning of life.
You've had your fun.
Three, one,
now,
two,
how
three,
do we
one,
open the portal?
Three,
tell us the
one,
truth.
Two, three. The truth. The truth is that you interrupted a lovely waltz with my Martha. The portal. I'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Bronze have them. But to locate Maxis, you'll need our dimensional tracker
sending
ID tag. The Bean has that. Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Or infected. Head to the data center. There may be something that can help you.
Locker room. That key you picked up is gonna fit one of them.
The memory transference station. Built to recover memories from dark ether miners transformed by Ethereum. All you need to do is find Sokolov, Brahms, and Zabine in their current forms. Trap their essence, collect their memories. Easy peasy.
Like Peck said, easy enough. Reactivation codes. Tracker ID. Open the portal. Bring Maxis home.
You forget the part where we figure out which freak we need?
Return to processing station
immediately. Last I checked, they don't wear name tags.
Maxis' tracker ID. Now the portal can target her position in the dark ether.
Downloading memories.
Is that really all you have?
The activation codes. You just need to find the other one.
Your death only helped you grow in strength. You are not the first. You will not be the last.
That's the second activation code. Good work. That's what we need to reboot the mainframe. Nice work. Let's get the mainframe rebooted.
I'm not about to count undead chickens before they hatch, but if this works, we should have your agent back in no time.
Death is all.
Target captured. Collect for processing. 3 minutes to containment failure. Return to processing station immediately.
Breach progression 75%. Attention. Membrane instability detected. Stabilization required.
It's always something. Maybe Peck can still prove useful. Peck, we need to stabilize the portal. And I want the truth. The truth is I told myself it's okay to betray my country, my beliefs. Martha, her truth was cold, mine was warm.
Maybe this can still save my skin.
That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Our feelings
they
don't
must
matter.
Have gone pretty sour it's between Kukla and Peck from now.
Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the ether reactors. Should work.
5 minutes until containment
now,
failure.
Leave me alone. Please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. Karma is a complete chapter off. I don't know where they hid crystals, but an ether meter could find them. There's one in cabinet nearby. I can provide the passcode. The code is 7260.
Looks like Cool Clay was hiding his ray rifle prototype. Find the rest of it. He may bleed Russian red, but once again, Ravanov comes through for us.
Maxis picks her friends carefully. Ravanov may be with us. Let's finish this and bring her back. What's happening? Report.
Hold your ground. Keep inside that perimeter. You'll have to get through that.
That's gonna be a nice ammo clip for your ray rifle. Charge it up.
So many pointless lives and deaths.
Raptor 1 is in range for extraction. Your call.
Lock and load, strike team. It's a beauty. Keep it in one piece. When this mission's over, you bring that back to Requiem HQ.
Coordinates.
another way. Wait a minute. Is that satellite ready for the energy beam? Direct us to project?
The one for Operation Threshold? Where's your head at? Oh. Clever son of a bitch. You think this beam will generate the power? Hold on. We'll need to find a way to divert power to all the reactors. Satellite dish should work.
Stand
by for next window. This is my purpose, to kill your kind. Our satellite's up there somewhere. Locate it, and you can realign the dish down here to its position.
Realigning my satellite dish? Just what are you up to out there? Got your attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish in position.
Connection established. Systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish? That's it, Strike Team. Get back to the OPC.
You are Requiem. Run.
Are you fucking kidding?